also, we've also disclosed to them, and they've acknowledged in that agreement, you know, the fee annually, based on the amount of the abatement payable to, according to your current ordinance, payable to the redevelopment commission to help with the redevelopment. And they have no objection to that, so you should be ready to go, if it's your pleasure to adopt. Yeah, it was, I couldn't remember, we talked about 5 and 7.
The one that we have recorded is that property.
In part, I think, because they had some, a bunch of equipment that they had not previously saw.
Exactly. Yeah, they actually had asked me, and I kind of took it on myself, I don't know, they wanted to go back to January 08. So in order to help them out a little bit, we went to 7. Lou, do I need to read this, or?
Nope, you can read the title and ask for a motion.
Final action by County Council of Clay County, Indiana, regarding resolution 2008-13, personal property tax abatement for JWS. Yes, sir. Motion approved, made by Steve Withers, second by Rita. Any questions? You guys were both kind of, you were here, you knew what they were doing, so can't interrupt the snuff of this stuff. All those in favor of this passage of this resolution, signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Opposed?
And this is the abatement calculation agreement, which needs to be signed by the county as well.
Hey, nice Christmas, by the way.
Thank you. That was my son's wedding, it was December 6th. I sent him a little note so people could know what was going on.
Looking family, that's right, figure out.
Except that one guy. Do we need a motion on this guy, because this is part of the deal, man, is?
Yeah.
You just need to sign.
I said you do a while.
I signed it.
Been out to the lake?
No.
You need to mark that out.
I wasn't really sure about all.
Print your name.
He does all great.